Hey there, internet travelers. What can you learn from this video? Okay. Well, I guess I didn't really need to say that since this is a short video, just a little addition to another one. But I just wanted to show you one more little extra that I have for my car. It's a really neat invention. So, first of all, you got this nice little case for it. Then, voila! What is this? An umbrella, you say? Well, sort of. Undo it there. And, whoa, it's a little big, isn't it? What? This is a sunshade. How about that? It can also be umbrella in a pinch. But, as you can see, so this part would be going towards the inside. And this part towards the outside. And it fits quite well in my Ford Escape. And it's nice and compact, obviously. It has even that little case, as I've shown. And yeah, I've been able to try it out before it became winter. And yes, it does help keep it nice and cool, especially with those side shades. Like, I was already using those side shades with regular with a regular sunshade, and those helped. But then you have this instead of just another, and once I get it down, I'm gonna make it more nice and smooth to stuff it back in. But as it is, yeah, it's still okay. But yeah, I like it. What are your thoughts on it? I think, like, I'll put a link to it in the description below, like, where I got it, but it won't support me any, it's just helping you out. I don't have that sort of connection yet to have links that make money for me. But yeah, as always, y'all keep smiling.